21 kidnapped Egyptians. The victims are led onto a beach dressed in orange jumpsuits, like Guantanamo Bay prisoners. They are then beheaded one by one. The lead executioner points his knife at the camera and delivers a message to what he calls the Crusaders.
Oh, people, recently you've seen us on the hills of Hashan.